2nd Street in Albuquerque is back open to traffic. Some parts had to be closed off earlier because of a house fire. Flames spread in a house off of 2nd Street near Candelaria around 8:30 this morning. Police say the house had been converted into an insurance business. Fire crews quickly knocked out the flames. Luckily, no one was hurt.